Sometimes we were shooting, I think, accurately up to 8 miles inland, blowing off of roads or bridges to avoid this or supplying the enemy. And it was mostly at night. Our fighting was, I'd say 90% was at night. And sometimes you could feel it coming in at night, you feel it's going to be a rough night. The most amazing is seeing the forest at night, looking like it was a city, just lit up with all the ammunition, all the gunfire, from both from the ships and also from inland.